ladies and gentlemen. Let's give it up for Michelle Whight.